Private college in northwestern Indiana may get a second chance after money problems shut it down last year. An official with St. Joseph's College says plans are in the works to bring the school back. St. Joseph's closed under the weight of nearly $30 million in debt. The college official says St. Joseph's may partner with Marian University, bringing the Roman Catholic Liberal Arts College back to life as a two-year school.